guys, welcome to My Crown of Curls Tip of the Week. My name is Ronnie John and I'm the proud owner of the brand My Crown of Curls. Now, in today's episode, what we will be discussing is the benefits of having a nighttime routine and how it helps us retain length and moisture. Now, I know it's easy for you to want to just go to bed just like this after a long, hard day at work, especially if you wear your hair out like mine and it's loose and it's not like in braids or in a nice protective hairstyle, like flat twists or cornrows. You just want to go to sleep with no thought for your hair. And a lot of times you're thinking, my hair is the same length that it has been since 5 years ago, 10 years ago, and my hair is not growing. What you should do is twist your hair at night. And some of the things that I think that you can twist your hair with are a nice leave-in conditioner. This is our honey almond leave-in conditioner, and a nice moisturizing cream. This is our honey almond twisting souffle. So twisting your hair at night moisturizes your hair, right? And when your hair is nice and moisturized, it's not dry and brittle and it doesn't break off as quickly. Now, after you've twisted your hair, something that you can do to stimulate hair growth is to use our hair growth elixir all throughout your scalp and give your scalp a nice stimulating scalp massage. There's so many great oils in this, like peppermint, rosemary, lavender, and tea tree, that help to stimulate hair growth. Now, after you moisturize your hair, what you should do is put on a nice satin bonnet. Now, I know sometimes that we see some satin bonnets in the beauty supply stores and they're so thin, they don't feel like quality bonnets. They're not up to par by any means. I'm here to tell you that we have local bonnets. Look at these beautiful colors. And these were made by a local designer whose name is Sherika Williams from LaShere Sewing. And she has such amazing high quality bonnets. This one is a reversible bonnet. Look at this beautiful magenta color inside, and then this bright orange color outside. She also has some African print materials with, look at this color that's inside. And these are high quality bonnets that you can get at my store, or I'll leave her information down below in the description box so that you can contact her to get these amazing bonnets as well. Now, what these high quality bonnets do, they protect all of the moisture that you have now added to your hair. So when you're sleeping, your hair isn't getting dried out from the cotton pillows, which most of us sleep on. Her bonnets come in different sizes, and it could actually just fit over my puff, no problem whatsoever. And I will tell you this, these bonnets stay on. They do not slide off in the night, they stay put. You can get all our products, LaShere Sewing Bonnets and My Crown of Curls products, at my store, which is located in the Baines building on the middle floor. You could also get our products at Q Care Pharmacy, all Massey supermarkets, and Bowman's Pharmacy. And if you are overseas, you can get our products at www.mycrownofcurls.com. Thank you guys so much for stopping by and learning from our tip. If you've learned something new, leave a comment down below. Let me know how you spend your nighttime routine. Let me know what you do for your nighttime routine and what you find has really helped you retain length.